to bring the joy in their life. The former Mr. President F.J. Abdul Kalam, filmmaker and poet Tushar, and the best-selling author J.K. Rowling, took their books, or Bible books, are converted into the Braille, so that they can educate the physically handicapped people. And there are more, in that, now they have the 100 books collected by the different peoples, and including Kalam books, Rings of Fire, and 5 Harry Potter titles, and 30 titles on the Hijab, and in